you down. Well,
the groove.
Thank you.
Marcus Lee, loving the samples. Proper garage. I can't.
know what it is.
I don't know, I think that's a bit dodgy, mate.
To get into the groove, just two parts of your body, this finger.
his finger. And as soon as the tune dropped, he was in your zone. DJ, you got an old school guy to shoot for me, sir? You got an old school guy to shoot for me, please? Sound engineer? Lowen, he's on work experience, leave him, don't worry.
DJ Crisps, massive.
Now come and taste the brownie flavor. Let me hear the noise from all the raver. Come and taste the brownie flavor. Now come and taste the brownie flavor. Scratch this up and keep the mic back.
spot. Yeah. And it been what it been. Pulling his phone like, yo, send me a pin. Ducking my shit cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me, I'm not gonna respond. But I don't sleep enough without you. And I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
BJ.
I can't fucking believe this.
can't fucking believe this. Beats me.
Time on the buttons. Boy is mine. 2024. Shout out to my YouTube massive. This one drops hard.
Got the chicks at the front for the hair. When the shit goes down, you better be ready.
When the shit goes down,
when the shit goes down, you better be ready.
When the shit goes down,
you better be ready.
When the shit goes down,
when the shit goes down, you better be ready.
When the shit goes down, we'll be right back.
my sound. I would like to see your sound catch on fire. Selecta drinking ice water, but that couldn't cool off his temper. With that ease up upon the rhythm sound. With that ease up upon the rhythm sound.
Bubbling B, little remix, a little while back. Still solid gold. The last one or two, put your teeth in. One, two. Track entitled Addicted to Space. Gotta be addicted to something. That's what I've found in 46 years. Next one, last one. Got a Mr. D. Thank you. wife's going to come in at some stage. One tune that does it. Last one. Pills. I think my wife might have a few. Signing out on this one. No doubt I'll be back. Whether you like it or not. Big respect for Locked In tonight, whoever it was. Love it. Much appreciated. So I was reminiscing old days.